GitHub Copilot act as an AI PM programmer seamlessly working alongside with you. Look how GitHub Copilot can autocomplete the code that are both automatically and semantically correct. This is how you can get SKs generated for your code by just giving a simple prompt. Wouldn't it be amazing if you can integrate this companion in your favorite IDE and all for free? The real cost of owning GitHub Copilot can be as high as $19 per month for corporate accounts, and for individual users, it can go up to $10 per month. However, you can access all these features for free if you have a student email ID. If your ID ends with .edu, the process can be swiftly executed. Don't worry if your school email ID doesn't end with .edu. Even other school email IDs are accepted. And for those without student email ID, fear not, I have got you back. You can use this tool and enjoy its benefit. For that, check out the last section of this video. I have already secured access to GitHub Pro, which includes Copilot, quite some time ago, and I have been using it without incurring any charges. Join me as I demonstrate that I'm paying nothing to leverage this powerful tool. Let's navigate to the billing section of my GitHub account. Now, as you can see, GitHub Pro costs $4 per month, and I have got a discount coupon of $4, so I'm paying nothing for Pro subscription. And if I scroll down, you can see I've got GitHub Copilot for free, that is $0, I'm paying for that. I can help you guys also get this for free, just be with me throughout the video. To get your GitHub Copilot for free, let's create a new GitHub account. If you already have your personal GitHub account, then either you can continue with that and move to the next section for applying GitHub Pro account subscription, or you can create new account with school email ID. Let's go to github.com, click on sign up and enter your email ID. You can enter your school email ID over here. Click on continue and write down the password. Choose a strong password. Click on continue and then enter a username. This should be unique. Click on continue. Again, continue. Then you can verify your account by completing these questions. Click on submit and then this another one and click on submit. Now the all tasks are done. Click on create account. And now you can enter the code that you have got on your email ID. Click on just me and as a student. Click on continue. Now you can skip all and scroll down and click on continue. We can choose free account over here. Click on continue for free and this fancy animation. And then you land on GitHub dashboard. Your GitHub account is created. Now we'll be applying for free GitHub Pro subscription. Let's Google GitHub Student Developer Pack. Click on sign up for developer pack. Choose a student and scroll down. And if you are using your personal email ID, then click on add an email address. Now you can add your school email address over here. Here you can add your email address and verify your email address. And once done, you can go back to that particular page. We'll just scroll down and you can see I've got my school email address verified and my school name is also appearing. Now you can add the use of GitHub Copilot. I'll use it for learning purpose and you can give access to your location. If you are inside your school campus, it gets approved quite easily. Now, the other thing that you have to do is you have to upload your school ID card. Make sure your ID card has your present year as the ending year. Like we are in 2023, the end year should be 2024 over here. I'll upload my student ID card and click on process my application. It's processing your application. Once you have submitted your application, it gets approved in almost 3 days, but I have got it approved within few hours. So if you follow this process, you can get this approved within few hours. For the approval purpose, you'll get an email from GitHub Pro. If you haven't got your approval, then you can go to the last section to get GitHub Copilot without student ID. Now, we'll be going ahead for Copilot subscription. You can go to this link and attach this link in the description and click on Start Free Trial. And you can see GitHub Copilot is free for you. Click on Get Access to GitHub Copilot. And then we'll click on Save and Get Started. Oh, I have to also select this option to allow. And now you can click on Save and Get Started. And see, we have got this GitHub Copilot without paying any money. This is such an awesome tool. You'll really enjoy using it in your daily, day-to-day programming. Don't worry if your GitHub Pro is still not approved or you haven't got any student ID. Then you can go to this link, click on Buy Now, and then you can get 30 days free trial. Click on Get Access to GitHub Copilot. And what you can do is you can attach your credit card number, or what I'll suggest is go with PayPal account. That's it from my side. If you have any questions on this process, then you can comment below. If you want to know more about GitHub Copilot, then you can check out other videos on my channel. Share this video with all your peers who want GitHub for free. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more such content.